Avalanche is currently on a 30-second cooldown in internal builds, but the way we have it set up is the more fury that you spend, it reduces the cooldown on the skill. So if you have a build that spends a lot of fury, you can actually use Avalanche more often.